you can get your hands on some sashimi or sushi-grade tuna, you have to make this watermelon and tuna sashimi. I'm gonna start off by making a quick sauce. It's just garlic, Thai chili, a little bit of ponzu, and some toasted sesame oil. I've sliced up some watermelon and then some tuna into thin slices, and I'm gonna layer those on a plate. I'm gonna switch between the tuna piece and the watermelon piece until it's all layered across a small plate. Drizzle with a little bit of olive oil, sprinkle with some flaky salt, then we're going to pour over that ponzu mixture over the tuna and watermelon, finish it off with some microgreens, a little bit of sprinkled goat cheese, and y'all, this is seriously one of the most delicious dishes that I've made while in Kauai. We served it with a simple side salad, and it was the perfect summer dinner, light and refreshing and totally restaurant worthy.